Yes. Small one.
Next round. All right, now we just have to get something over a dollar. Because I don't think they have, well, maybe like some Minecraft coins or something. All right, how much money are you open for? There's still $1 all the way to $100 left in the board. That you could think of.
That is awesome.
There's still $100 on the board. So I think I'm going to aim for like that $5
Yes.
You confident? How are we feeling? There's still $100 left on the board for the taking. And $3. And $5, and $10. Those are all good dollars.
So,
all right.
I'm really bad. Like, I'm notorious. I'm clumsy. I get a scary cat. I'm really bad.
That is. Scary cat mom. Let's check out the other front page. All right, mom.
I'm going to go for...
I would go for Target. Whatever money you hit.
Yes.
This is the biggest Nintendo Switch section I've seen yet. Way better than Walmart and Target. What do you think?
Dale and I can both get something there, and I already see.
You'll never believe what I found.
We have a Pokeball Plus. We don't have that.
That is super cool.
Under 10.
Oh, I can already see.
Let me see.
I already know.
Really quick math.
11? There's like so cool. They got Undertale over here. Yoshi's Crafted World. There's a lot of good stuff there.
So much better. Mutant football. What is that?
Oh,
that
looks
intense.
You get a set of Astro Zeldas? Zelda Astro 810s? I didn't know that was a real thing. You have $5 left over. Looks like we checked in off the list. Undertale and Yoshi's Crafted World.
Oh, I like Lego
movies. You guys, Evan.
Let's go get GoPro. Alright, Dad.
Lego movies. I got the same Gorilla Pod for the GoPro that we're using on the
camera.
For our statue or our Nerf.
Okay.
That's $20.
I got
$5. I think the $5 is going to be a tax.
Just one nugget? What? What now? Alright, I gotta deal with my GoPro. Cool new GoPro accessory.
Aww. Oh, me just to build it. Grandma?
Hi. Yes. Yes. Yeah, let me go on a phone.